long as we have the right framework to encourage these companies to come in to explore for oil and gas resources and to add, you know, crude oil and gas to our energy mix, then I think it will go a long way in helping our manufacturers and in that energy mix, helping with power. Thank you very much.